winners are after big bucks, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Tamarkin.
Hey, thank you, Rod Roddy. Hi, everybody. Welcome to Press Your Luck. Listen, it's a nice summer day. Take 30 minutes. Bring the kids in from outside. Call a neighbor. Call a friend. Because you never know what's going to happen on our show. Could be whammies. Could be big bucks. Hopefully be more of the latter and less of the former. Right now, let's meet the players who want all these big bucks on Press Your Luck. Starting with our returning champion, Steve Bryant. Hey, Steve. $14,005.
All right.
What are you going to do with the bread?
I don't know yet. I spend it here and there.
Just have take a little time off football and spend some bucks, huh?
That's right.
All right, we'll see what happens today, Steve.
All right, thank you.
All right, our second player is Kent Kadich. How are you, Kent?
Good, how are you?
Where are you from, Kent?
Centerville, Iowa, originally. That's where I was born.
Centerville, Ohio. Ohio?
Yeah.
Or Iowa?
Iowa.
Iowa,
yeah.
That's, what big town is that near? Centerville, dummy.
It's not near any big town. It's from Des Moines, or close to Des Moines, I should say.
And how long have you been away?
I was born, and that was about it. Didn't take me long to get out.
But you may be famous.
It's a nice town.
If you make some money, you may be famous back there.
I'll come back and visit them.
All right, what a guy. Okay, Ken, good luck to you today. Our third player is Lynn Lang.
Hi.
Hi, Lynn. How are you?
Good.
Where are you from, Lynn?
Originally Minneapolis, Minnesota. Wonderful place.
Wonderful place.
Yes. It's very cold, but it's very wonderful.
And you do now, what do you do now for a living?
I'm a waitress in Northridge, California.
At what kind of a restaurant?
Steaks and seafood.
Good food?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, well, you're looking for big bucks, and maybe you can work up to be manager
or owner.
Not like
the beef in Minnesota, but it's good.
But it's good enough.
Uh-huh.
All right.
Okay.
Well, we got bucks here. It's good bucks here
great.
In L.A.,
that's
believe
excellent.
Me. You ready for this game?
A lot of beef.
Okay. All right. A buzzing answer, you get your 3 spins. A multiple choice answer, you get your 1 spin. And, oh, boy, here we go with the first question. Young jocks, take heed. What fraction of the 17 magazine readers chose an athlete as the perfect guy to date? Steve?
1/2.
Is it 1/2, 1/4, or 3/4, Kent?
3/4.
What do you think, Lynn?
1/2.
Well, we'll date the athlete, say 1/2 of the 17 readers.
Yeah!
Steve gets 3 spins. Lynn a spin. Well, Steve, you ought to know.
That's
right. Houston Oilers and all that, you definitely ought to know. Okay. Actor Lloyd Bridges has 2 sons who have followed in their father's footsteps. One of them is named Bo. What's the other's first name, Lynn?
Jeff.
Is it Jeff, John, or James? Steve?
Jeff.
What do you think, Kent?
It's Jeff.
The other Bridges acting son is Jeff. That's right. Steve goes to 4. Kent gets a spin, and Lynn to 4. Third one. Gray, yellow, or brown? When you're buying sunglasses, which color lens should you choose if you want the most effective in reducing glare? Steve.
Brown.
Is it brown, gray, or yellow, Kent?
Brown.
What do you think it is, Lynn?
Brown.
The best lens for reducing glare is gray.
Oh.
Yay, gray. You want to take a break? You guys want to all go out and buy some new sunglasses?
Definitely.
All right, now you know. Fourth question, here we go. Here's a press your lung trap. Press your lunk? Press your lunk. Here's a press your luck traveler's hint. What fraction of a dollar should you tip a hotel doorman for hailing a cab for you? Steve?
50.
Well, what fraction of a dollar?
Half.
All right. Is it 1/2, 1/4, or 3/4, Ken?
1/2.
What do you think, Lynn?
1/2.
Proper tip is $0.50. That's correct. Steve goes to 7, Kent to 2, Lynn to 5. Don't go away, you can turn those spins into pops. We'll be back after this. Stay with us. We're back for Big Bucks. Over 13,000 on the board, as you know by now. There's also some whammies that you know about. Don't get any of them. They'll take away your money. You do want to win this round, because if you do, you'll make money and you'll play last In the final round, you know about passing remaining spins if you choose to during your turn, and four whammies will make your brown eyes blue or your blue eyes brown, whatever the case may be, okay? Fewer spins is first. Kent, you have that dubious distinction.
All right, let's go, let's go. Big bucks, ready? Come on, let's go. No whammies, no whammies. Stop.
Stop. No whammy. Kent, were you an obstreperous kid? Because I just gave a whole speech about not getting whammies, and you walk right in and get one.
I've got them over with, though, now. I'm no
okay.
more.
Okay. All right, here we go.
All right, here we go, here we go. Come on, no whammies, no whammies. Stop.
Stop it, big buck.
Yeah.
What a comeback.
Yeah.
$1,000, Kent.
Back on the track.
What a comeback,
yeah.
Lynn. Let's see what you can do with those blue eyes.
Okay,
here we
come
go.
Come on, for the blue eyes, big bucks. Come on, stop.
Stop at $250. Four spins.
Yeah.
Second place.
Come on, big bucks. Big blue eyes, green. Stop.
Stop at $350.
Right.
$600. Three spins.
Yeah.
Second place.
Come on, I want some money. $1,250 and stop.
Stop.
Give me everything you got. I'll knock it out of the park.
Same thing with you, Lynn. Down to two spins. You want to go again?
Yep, definitely. Okay. Gotta go. Come on, Clark. Come on, come on. Big bucks and stop.
Stop at $200. All right, one more spin. Second place.
Come on, keep going. Come on, $1,000. Come on and stop.
Stop at $200 and a spin. $400. Still have your one spin.
I still gotta go. Gotta go.
Go.
Come on, big bucks and stop.
Stop at bicycles, Lynn. Two bicycles. $470,
okay.
$870, second place.
Okay.
Steve, the anti-whammy man.
Let's go, big bucks and no whammies. Stop!
Steve, they learned the whammy call. Change the call. Here we go, six spins.
Big bucks and no whammies.
At dinnerware.
No.
All right. Dinnerware's with $500.
All right,
third
go,
place. Five spins.
Big bucks and no whammies. Stop.
Stop patrol. No. $150. $1,750. First place by $750. Four spins.
Big bucks and no. Stop.
Stop at $1,200. $2,150.
No.
$11.50 more than Kent. Three spins, Steve. What do you want to do? It's a pass.
Thank you.
Kent says thank you. Three. How polite you guys are to one another. Here we go.
Let's go. No whammies. Here we go. Stop.
Stop. I saw Steve starting to break dance, Kent. I don't want to tell you. And maybe we should put Lynn between Steve and Kent, because this is going to get heavy. Two spins, Kent. Two whammies. You want to be careful about picking up a third whammy in round one. What's your pleasure?
Pass.
You can pass him. If you do, you're going to pass him? They go to Steve.
Pass to Steve?
Yeah, he's the player with the highest amount of money.
I'll pass to Steve.
Steve, okay.
Oh, what a genius guy you are, huh? Big bucks and no whammies.
Stop and move on space. $750 or $200 and a spin.
Yeah. Let's go. One more.
Wait a minute. You want
go.
The $750 or the $200 and a spin?
$750.
$2,900. One more spin you have to take. Can you hold on to first place?
No.
Stop at $400. Yeah. 10-0. Lynn 870. Steve with $3,300. We did it again. First place. You have the advantage. We'll be back with big bucks and no win. All right, we're back. We're into a battle royal here. This is a big one. We got more questions. You're going to get some more spins if you give me answers, and they'll turn into bucks. And, boy, Stephen Kent, Lynn's in it, too. I mean, this is a three-way. This is a big battle. The smiles are diminishing. All three. This is getting serious. You ready?
Mm-hmm. Let's go.
Intensity.
Okay.
We're here.
Here we go. According to the Census Bureau, approximately what fraction of women aged 25 to 29 are still single? Steve.
One half.
Is it one half, one quarter, or three quarters? Kent?
One quarter.
What do you think it is, Lynn?
A half.
You know something? Kent was real sure of himself. The fraction of 25 to 29-year-old single gals is one quarter. Steve, Kent gets a spin. And they'd all be calling Kent if they knew the number. I'll tell you. Here we go. Which pen company produced the banana you could write with? Lynn.
Bic.
Is it Bic, Parker, or Papermate, Steve?
Bic.
Bic. Kent? Bic. And that writing banana came from Bic. That's right. Steve gets a spin. Kent to two, and Lynn to three. Gentlemen, the lady is in the lead. Here we go. What was Mark Twain referring to when he wrote, "Everybody talks about it, but nobody does anything about it"? Certainly neutralized you people, didn't we? Well, if you get it right on a multiple choice basis, you'll get a spin. Here it is again. What was Mark Twain referring to when he wrote, "Everybody talks about it, but nobody does anything about it"? Was he talking about high taxes, the time, or the weather? Steve?
Weather.
Weather. Kent, what do you think?
Time.
Okay, what do you think, Lynn?
Weather.
Nobody does anything about the weather. And Steve goes to two. And Linda four. Some good guessing going on up there. All right, here's the last one. Finish this famous 40-year-old advertising slogan. Only you can prevent what? Lynn.
Forest fires.
Is it forest fires, car thefts, or shoplifting, Steve?
Forest fires.
What do you think it is, Kent?
Forest fires.
Only you can prevent forest fires. Steve goes to three, Kent to three, and the lady Lynn to seven. And all these players are coming back with big bucks because it's big buck time, so don't go away. We're going to put some big money here. Gang, you know how much money's up there? It's over $100,000. Trips everywhere, all kinds of goodies. There's even a trip as our guest of the Daytime Emmys in New York City. Isn't that fun?
Yes.
All the great wonders will be there, all the great stars of daytime, and I'll be there too. And you don't want to get any whammies because that'll take away your money, right? You're going to play last, Steve, because you came in first in round one. Kent, again.
I was hot.
The sticks are going first. Do you have to re-spin?
Oh, yeah, oh, yeah. Here we go. Come
Let's
on. Let's go. Come on. We need it. Let's go. Stop
at 700 and spin. So let's spin 700 third place.
Come on, we need them. Here we go. No whammies. Stop.
Oh. I saw Steve swaying to the music, Ken. You have three whammies, no dollars, two spins. One more whammy, you'll be out of the game.
No choice.
Two spins.
Here we go. No whammies, let's go. Here we go. Stop.
Oh.
Hasta luego. Arrivederci. Bon voyage. That means goodbye.
Sorry, Kent, you are out of the game. We now go to Lynn with $870. Let's see if you have better luck than Kent. Seven spins, Lynn.
Yep, some Vikes against the Oilers, yeah. Big bucks. Come on, big bucks. Go, Vikings, and stop.
Stop. Oh, whammy.
Get it, Tammy. I'm up.
It's like, oh, well. Whatever Kent has is catching. You have six
new
spins,
game.
Two
new
whammy.
Game.
New game. Ready? Let's make
come
some bucks
on,
here.
Come on, $5,000. Come on. Please, money, and stop.
Got a daytime
yes.
Emmy. All right, Lynn. Daytime Emmy trip to New York, $2,814. Second place, five spin. Get your bags back.
Yes. Come on. Please, big bucks, please, stop.
Stop at $500. 33, 14, first place by $14. Lynn, four spin.
One more time. Come on, please. Big bucks, please. And stop.
Stop at 1,000 and a spin. 43-14. Still have your four spins. 1,014 more than Steve.
One more time.
All right.
One more time. Come on, please. Big bucks, please. And stop.
Stop. Bet you didn't care much for the band, huh, Lynn?
No.
Probably not. I can understand that. Now, Lynn, you have three whammies, no dollars, three spins, one more whammy, you'll be out of the game, and then Steve will play against the house.
Just one time.
Just one time. All right, Lynn. Get some boxing in here.
Please, $5,000, please. And stop.
Oh.
Whammy, I'm this isn't nice.
Lynn.
Yes?
You're out of the game. Look at Kent and Lynn. Kent and Lynn are out of the game.
This, I can't. We'll have to get together and do this again.
I can't tell you how long this has been. I know you're thrilled to hear this. How long? This has not happened since the year 1912 or something. Well, so you guys are in the Hall of Fame in a dubious kind of category.
That's right.
Oh, Kent figures it's going to go all the way down. What do you think, Steve?
Peter, let's get some money.
Steve say, let's stop playing around and get some money. All right,
big
Steve.
Big bucks.
Playing
big
against
bucks.
The house. Three spins. Here you go.
Big bucks. No.
Stop at a whammy.
We got the cheese, pepperoni, the mayo, some spaghetti.
Steve, let's chat for a moment. You can stop whenever you want. I mean, you don't have to keep going. It's up to you to stop whenever you want to stop, considering how many spins you have.
Okay, I'll take one more.
One more, he says. All right, Steve, you ready?
Uh-huh.
Hey, looking for a big buck.
Big bucks and no whammies. Come on, big buck. Big buck. Stop.
Stop at 700 spins. All right, you still have your seven. You have $7. You still have two spins. Two whammies. Press your luck or pass.
Big bucks. Big bucks. Big bucks and no whammies. Stop
at 700 and spin again. 1,400, still two spins. Press your luck to pass.
Big bucks, let's go, big bucks. That's the biggest bucks you got now. Big bucks and no whammies.
Stop at 750, just aboard of the whammy. 2150, you have one spin left. Looking for big bucks, here we go.
Can I pass them to you? Let's go, big bucks.
You get
bucks.
If you want.
Big bucks, let's
all right,
go, let's
big
go,
bucks.
Big bucks, big bucks, stop.
Stop at $500, yeah. Steve. You're the champ today with $2,650. And we'll come back and talk about this debacle after these words. Most bizarre game, winning $2,650 today, Steve. Added to your previous total of $14,005 gives you a grand total of $16,655. Congratulations. Let's chat about this game for a moment. Steve, as Steve knows, when two players whammy out, Steve then plays against the house and obviously can stop at any time he wants. Given the fact that you're playing against the house, you could have stopped with one spin left or two, or with no dollars, or if you even had gotten a whammy on the last spin, you would have had $0 and still can't come back because the other two players had whammied out. Kent and Lynn, you are very attractive people, and you should have your own series.
Okay.
Okay? All right. Thanks for being with us. We've got some nice prizes for you. Steve, see you next time.
All right.
Until then, this is Peter Tamarkin saying thanks for pressing your luck. Bye-bye.